A well of diameter 25 centimeter fully penetrates a confined aquifer. After a long period of pumping at a rate of 55 liters per second, the observation of the drawdown taken at 12 meters and 120 meters distance from the center of the well are found to be 3.5 meters and 0.75 meters respectively. The transmissivity of the aquifer. So, in the given problem, discharge from the tube well in confined aquifer is given. So, tube well is pumping the water from a confined aquifer. Observation in the nearby observation wells are also mentioned in the problem. So, observation in the nearby observation wells are also mentioned in the problem. So, let us suppose this is the system. This water is pumping from a confined aquifer. So, water is being pumped from a confined aquifer. Let us suppose the first well is a distance of R1, second well is a distance of R2. Drawdown is S1, here drawdown is S2. Height is H2, height of the water in this well is H1. Depth of the confining medium is D. Water being pumped out is Q. So, discharge from the tube well pumping the water from confined aquifer is given by 2 pi kd H2 minus H1 divided by 2.303 log 10 R2 by R1. Let us suppose the height of the water table above the bottom of the well is capital H. So, we can say H2 is equal to capital H minus S2. Similarly, H1 is equal to capital H minus S1. So, we can say discharge is also equal to 2 pi kd. Transmissivity, which is to be found, is equal to permeability into depth. So, into transmissivity into H minus S2 minus H minus S1 divided by 2.303 log 10 R2 by R1. So, discharge comes out to be 2 pi T S1 minus S2 divided by 2.303 log 10 R2 by R1. If you substitute the value, discharge is given to be 55 liters converted into meter cube. 2 into pi 3.14. Transmissibility is to be found. Drawdown in the first observation well is 3.5 meters. Second observation well 0.75 meters divided by 2.303 into log 10. R2 is given to be 120 meters, R1 is given to be 12 meters. Discharge now is in meter cube per second. We have to calculate the transmissibility in meter square per day. So, this is meter cube per second. So, meter cube per second. So, meter cube per second to be converted into days. So, divided by 86400. So, divided by 86400. On simplification, the transmissibility comes out to be 633.25 meter square per day. So, transmissivity is 633.25 meter square per day.